yellow checker coming out as the leader shoots up the white flag. So your top four will be the 2-2-4 and Tina Grubel, the 17-8 and Sherman Holm will finish third. Second will go to the 12 car, Corbin North. If you have the win, the 17 car of Jordan Pierce.